Hello and welcome back to GTA 5. How is everyone doing? Hopefully good. Apparently I can't break anything like I could that one time. Maybe that was a one time only thing. I don't know. Whatever. What if I went back in now? No, it's not gonna let me. Alright, whatever. Alright, let's go to the next mission. I wasn't 100% sure if I was going to record today, but I decided to. I thought it said it was 1,000 meters. It's more than that. I don't want third person or first person. I don't like first person. I mean, it's okay, but it's not like Call of Duty. I played Modern Warfare 2 in third person view, and I didn't like that. Oh no 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 no! Just because it, I don't know, it doesn't really work that well in Call of Duty. Alright, go on. Oh, go on this one. I think I'm on the wrong side of the road. No, I'm not. Never mind. Alright. Oh, I should not have done that. Oh my god. Please don't die. Oh wow. I'm trying to jump on it.
Oh shit!
I'm not going to that car. Should teleport eventually. I don't know why I'm climbing this. Oh, there's a car. Get up. Alright. Kinda looks like Franklin's car a little bit.
That's fun.
Let's go. No, 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 no.
Look out!
I don't like this car that well. Oh shit. That was close. Alright, here we are. Oh, come on, man. I was trying to do that without hitting anyone. Actually, I didn't do too bad of a job.
kind of fuck is this bullshit? We handled your little immigration problem, whatever the fuck it was. We're straight.
Oh, absolutely. Yeah, yeah. You killed people, you tortured people, committed a litany of other crimes. Oh, we're so straight, you and me. We're arrows.
Davey, you can't do anything about this fucking turd?
Yeah, Dave. What can you do about me?
Here's Trevor.
Great! Looky, looky, huh? Bunch of government shitbags and their favorite stoolie. What's he been telling you?
Oh, he just said how you guys were happy to help the government in any way you can.
Oh, really? Huh? Because I was told that if we helped out with that thing, which we did, then our past indiscretions would be forgotten in a haze of patriotic fervor.
Who told you that? Did I tell you that?
I'm in charge here, Fruity. Me! You understand?
Not quite. Well, can you explain that again?
What I was saying!
Oh, you're good. The three cunts!
Listen. We need help with something else. Some of the government, some of it is pretty corrupt.
Not your bit, right?
Yes, but we're corrupt in a good way.
But the agency, they want to encourage panic so they can guarantee their budgets. That's how they get paid.
It's a major problem.
And now they've secured some funds that we need to use in our fight against crime as a way of bribing corrupt officials.
Really? And where are they getting that from?
See, drugs. Those bastards love to sell drugs.
Who doesn't?
We think they're going to use this money to finance a war on our streets. And we need you boys
to
requisition that money for us.
The bonds are leaving the terminal in an armored car.
Yeah, fuck you, Dave. We don't have time to prepare the right way.
It's not my concern. I cannot allocate any more resources to this.
You'll be fine.
Fuck you, Dave.
Nice work, Slick.
I'm gonna start ordering.
We're gonna be doing pat down
sweats
to
the fucking clowns are done with us.
You know, fuck you.
Hey, look, man. It is what it is. Now how the fuck we gonna get this done?
I don't know. I got it. Classic blitz play. It's an industrial area, right? So I'm thinking vehicles. Trash truck blocked.
Sorry.
Tow truck, sack them. Get some disguises, and we're golden. We just gotta hope like hell these are the kind of agency men that don't carry a panic button with them. If they are, we deal with it. If and when.
If and motherfucking when.
I will keep my eyes peeled, General.
Thank you, Michael. Hey, no problem.
I'm cold.
No, really.
Oh, cool, Trevor. Leave the area. All right, LF, mission complete. Where am I supposed to go? What's it mean by leave the area? I mean, I know what leave the area means, but okay, there. Okay, that's all I have.
Whoa ho!
Whoa ho!
All right, guys, a few more details. We'll need boiler suits and masks for this job. Garbage truck. Let's get one from your park. Bring it back to the lot. And there's an auto repair place by the airport where we can get a tow truck. What else? Yeah. Get away. That would be nice. Get something fast and discreet. We park it off the road, a good distance from the lot. And make sure it ain't near something we'll crash into driving off. That's it.
All right, man, I got you, dawg.
What? Huh? I missed that. Maybe shout a little louder?
Fight me.
I think I might give him a haircut while I'm at it.
What the fuck is wrong with you?
I'm getting tired of it there. Oh, it's up here. Hey, don't pull out for me.
I don't want nothing to do.
You ready for a trim? What do you have in mind? This is some.
Oh crap, that's not what I meant to do. Or is it? Alright, that's a little better.
Thanks for stopping by.
I don't like her badass kids. You can say that again.
which one? I'll call it the closest one. I'll just go to this one. What?
They needed culling.
You're fucking dead.
Aren't we all? We live and we die. That's our curse. Hey, you want to expedite the situation? Come fucking find me. Vespucci Beach. Look.
For the cops to leave.
Work, you piece of junk.
Okay, good. Guess we're going this way. What? Never mind, I shouldn't have done that. I'm going this way. Really? Alright, that didn't work. Fine, I'll do what the game tells me to. Which way does it want me to go? I was just up there. Why did it tell me to come down here if I'm not supposed to?
What the fuck is wrong with you?
Oh, okay. Well, still, that didn't make sense. I didn't just sit turned around. It's not like there's something blocking me. Like a barrier or medium, whatever you call them. Oh, really? I didn't know you could knock the wooden ones over. I didn't do that. We're just about there. That's good. Say Ford? I thought it said Ford. Whoops, wrong thing. Oh, okay.
Tow truck is at the lot.
What are we doing on bullets? Ammo. I might get some more just because. TGS is this week, so normally I get pretty excited for TGS, but I don't know, I'm not, I'm already kind of lost interest in Microsoft almost altogether. Like, you know, with Windows 10 the last couple of years, and then the Xbox One, Xbox Scorpio, and all that, it's, I don't know, I don't hate them, but I don't necessarily like them like I used to. I've never been a Microsoft fan, really, but I don't know. I do like Sony. Then they kind of did the PS Neo, or PS PlayStation Pro is one thing, but it's like the Slim. Why even release it if you're going to have the Pro for the same price? Yeah, I know it's 2 months or later, but still. Like, unless, like, they're gonna, at TGS, they're gonna be like, oh, we were just kidding, the PlayStation Slim's gonna be cheaper, $50 cheaper, or $100 cheaper. Well, if it's $100 cheaper, then that might be worth it. I don't know, maybe. Oh, I was supposed to get out. I was supposed to go to the ammunition store anyway.
Jeez, you look like you've been in the wars.
The wars?
Can't be too careful these days.
Let's take that. What? Oh wait. Vintage.
They offered me a job in corporate, and I said no. This is where I belong. Couldn't have picked better myself.
I guess we'll just buy a soda. Coca-Cola. Well, I'm just gonna call it that. And we got Sprite. Or 7-Up or something, I don't know. They just threw it back. Oh, I thought you threw it back in there. Am I supposed to, like... Oh! Boiler.
Makes you proud to be an American.
I guess... Okay, well, they all go. What? Yeah, whatever. Oops. Sorry, the mic. Bell?
Boiler suits can come off the shopping list.
I did this one. Oh, no, no, hey! What the fuck is... You didn't even have a red light, or a green light. Like, even that... Well, I don't know about the arrow. I would assume you probably didn't have the arrow if they were going. Now, yeah, whatever. Why is that one red if that's green? That doesn't make sense. Oh, I thought someone was gonna chase me.
Oh, I am so sorry!
I'm not helping them. Oh!
Miss me!
Actually, no, they did not miss me. They did not miss us, Trevor. You want a what? Sauna? Well then go to the sauna, or what, however you say it. Wow! I guess we're gonna drive backwards. No, it's too slow. Now, I was expecting him to put the boiler suit on, but I guess we don't need it yet. Because usually when you buy clothes, you actually wear them. I don't think it'd be hidden underneath the jacket what he's wearing now. I don't even know why he's wearing the jacket, because I don't remember putting it on him. He probably just got out of bed or something. Well, I was playing as another character. Gas mask. I don't think they sell gas masks. Would it be?
Oh, you need help, desgraciado. Kiflam.
Or just... Oh, that's all I had to do. I thought it said gas mask. Sorry.
Would you open your fucking eyes?
I don't feel
Come
like
on.
It. Guys, remember we still need to set up a getaway car, finally.
I gotta get my eyes checked.
Although, I'm not gonna be able to get a...
Can I get a cab?
Sorry, all the drivers are busy right now. Please call back later.
Just to say, I got us some headgear for this masquerade balls up.
Oh. Ugh.
Lucky miss.
I'll show you what happens.
I just hope that broke your goddamn neck. One of your finest taxi cabs, please.
Unfortunately, we got no cabs available at the moment. Can you try again later?
I know sometimes at my work, some customers will sometimes, well not really the cabs, but like, they'll complain about the buses because the buses don't show up on time, so they get mad at the store. Yeah, don't ask why. Oh wow, we're definitely, okay, let's just go to the mission then. Sorry. Unless I could teleport this car over there somehow, I don't think I can though. Let's try to chance the camera vision or angle. Is this even? Oh, I don't know if I'm gonna be able to use this one. Hello. It's only two seaters. But I mean, it doesn't say I can't use it. I think it would say that. But then again, I'm not really in a mission. We'll try it. Oh, shit. No. Keep this in good shape. Best as possible. Oh, crap. Come on, man. Why did it tell me to go here if I'm not supposed to go there? Oh, I guess I... Maybe I did that. Alright, it's fine!
Run! You don't want to end up in the back of this.
Of course, it's the cops. No? Good job, buddy. Yeah, no stealing, it's against the wall. The wall. The law. Good job, buddy. Might have just made it worse. Of course.
I'll kill you.
We have to cut back and die.
Let's go. I don't want to cheat. Go. Yay, good. Irish Fever is now online. Like I said, plus the Steam overlay, probably.